So this is my setup. It's the one line kite. It's standing at 12 o'clock in the wind window. If you see the fish behind the kite, it's steering it so that it always fly right into the wind. So that's a trick. If you want to go more to the left or right, you just offset the tail and then the kite will stand at 10 o'clock or 14 o'clock. In this position you can't go more than maybe 170 degrees left-right. But if you offset and weight trim your kayak, you might go a bit into the wind. I will show an offset of the kite now. So try to remember is it the black spot on the rock over there? And I will try to stand in the same position when it's offset. Now my kite is offset to the right. I'm filming in the same position as before. And now it's about 2 o'clock maybe. It pulled to the right. If I want to travel more to the right, I can place it like this. It will stand in a static position and pull. It's climbing on the edge of the wind window at around 2 o'clock. Now the kite is offset to the left. If we want to go to the left, it's flying around 10 or 11. I think also the wind have changed a bit.